reacting to South Africa fast bowler Kagiso Rabada getting banned for his celebration of England captain Joe Root's wicket. Former England captain Michael Vaughan said, "Cricket really does know how to shoot itself in the foot. The world has gone mad if a bowler cannot celebrate dismissing the opposition captain with a snorter," he added, terming the banners ridiculous. Subscribe to the channel for more news.